Hi, I'm Lee Toop. Welcome to Summerhill at Euradler in Summertown. It's a 24-bed nursing home facility for the people in this hills area. And down at the Euradler Town Centre, some 20 years after this was formed in 1973, Euradler Village was formed. Euradler Village North and then Euradler Village South was built in 2005. These are independent living units for the elderly people who are able to look after themselves still. Why don't you come down and have a look at the Euradler Village now.
Well, Lou, we're here in Euradler Village North, so just tell me a bit about the properties on offer here.
Okay, well, they were built in 1993, a group of eight, actually next to the school, but ideally located with an easy walk across to the shops of Euradler. And they're two bedroom. They all offer air conditioning and carport for the car, a little storeroom, and beautiful gardens around where you can see this one we're sitting at now. The resident here has taken a lot of pride in the garden and spent a lot of time there.
So who do you think these properties are suited to?
Well, obviously they're retirement village accommodation, so it's for those in their retiring years and who are no longer working. And we'd love to see, you know, couples, but whoever's in that sort of area looking to retire and have an easy care life in a really lovely spot, it's a great spot in Euradler.
And I'm guessing living in a village like this one, there's a real sense of community here.
Well, certainly is. As over the years when we've sold these units, they've generally gone to people who have some connection with the area, the Piccadilly Valley. They might be relations or friends or people living elsewhere who come back to this area, and they just love living in the smaller community.
So what are some of the differences between the south and the north side?
Well, the north side, as we know, were built in 1993, and then in 2005 Summerhill Board decided that there was a need for more of this sort of accommodation. So they went through the design and build stage, and we see here today 9 independent living units, which are obviously more modern and more up to date, but they're getting to the stage now with the gardens established. You've got beautiful views up to Mount Lofty and Mount Lofty House, and out to the gardens behind us. There's just another sensational place to live.
So for those who are interested in any of these properties, are there any other details they should know?
Well, certainly what's important to know is that it's a retirement village, so you don't actually buy title, but you enter the property in like a license to occupy, and that's where you make it your own home, but at the end of the process, you then sell on the right to someone else to live here. For further details about Summerhill's Euradler Villages, please give me a call or have a look on the website. Thank you.